Dan Verbana, Illinois, on the 12th of January, 1992.